If my miscalculations are incorrect, I should be correct without due respect. In retrospect, I'm building up my Tetris, speaking up vengeance, spewing up cauldrons, brewing up potions. Put it on the skin and the dry gets the lotion. Eruptions, mountain roads, licking toads, pupils open up. Breathing heavy is the only mode, but somehow extra slow. It's that zigzag running up my ribs, kundalini hits, taking shorter astral trips with the longest light distances. Could this mean mission complete? I did what you said I couldn't do. Wasn't giving attitude, wasn't trying to be too rude. Got my first tattoo before I lost my first tooth. Chilling in the elevated booth, reoccurring dreams might be the only truth. Racing screams, looking for wellness, and the used light beams, all they give us is illness. It's a money making business. I take new influence presents to ever be gifted. Interfered, but I guess I get lifted. I sent them back, so yeah, you could call it thrifted. Call conspicuous, more ridiculous than taking 3 to 5 hits every weekend for a quarter of a year. Just seeking.